So we're against Kai'Sa Amumu. Pretty annoying matchup, I would say. They have a lot of damage. They have more damage than us early on, so we kind of have to chill. We don't need to interact with them. We can kind of just like farm and stuff. Me and Nami are matching. Look at this. Honestly, you just want to use the nighttime skin for Summoner's Rift. There's a nighttime skin. Hello, trap. I mean, if you want it to be nighttime, you can just go to video settings and then just turn down your color gamma and then brightness. And it's basically nighttime. We're trying to cheese. Nice. You're gonna get level 2 here. Yeah. Matchup is kind of chill. We just need to not get hit by MMU Q, and then we outscale them. Like, if we can keep this wave next to our turret, like, for the entire laning phase, we're just gonna hard win. Oh. Oh. It's pushing back, so we need to hard shove. Oh my! What's happening with my CS? Maybe I can look for something here. Unless it's warded. An ally has been slain. That sucks, we got ganked. Nice. I kind of want to shove this and then reset. Actually, I'm going to shove the next wave. Yeah, I'll shove the next wave. Because the wave after that is going to be cannon. And I want to reset soon. So I can get tier. So with this Seraphine build, you don't want to reset too late. Because you don't want to delay your tier, right? Hello, Yon. Okay. That's a pretty good recall. I get tier, Emptome, and then boots. Not bad. I have to remember, I do have TP, so if I want to, I can play aggressively and use my HP bar as resource. Resources, because I can just, you know, reset and TP back. Yeah, this is pretty much a surfing build on Lux. Nice, I got all this, yes. Nice, nice. Not bad, not bad. I have no idea where Amumu is. I think they're on Dragon. Yeah. We can do this. Somehow my mana flew procced. What? Yeah, we can hard poke this Amumu like that. That's good. If Amumu's too low, he can't engage on us. Oh. Shyvana's here again. Wait, maybe I can try something here. Oh, that was so close. I barely got level 6. That's so sad. Maybe I should have E'd sooner. I mean, I was spamming it, but... yeah, it's whatever. That was really close. I would have gotten a shutdown too. I feel like Mumu's gonna come bot lane again. Yeah, we see him. This guy's level 6. Have to be cautious. I'm pretty sure we can one-shot the Kai'Sa once... okay, well, she dies here. I was about to say, I'm pretty sure we can one-shot her once, I get, what is it called? Mendate? But I guess we one-shot her still. Nice. I'm gonna get a plate here and then reset. Yeah, this is gonna be good. Just gonna reset here, all this wave. And then we're good. Okay, I have enough for Leandre's, that's good. Nice. So the surfing build is actually good here because we're running triple AP with Vlad Lux and Nami. So I don't need to go fully P here because they're most likely going to itemize a lot of MR. So going utility with the Seraphine build is a lot more valuable here. Can we take Dragon here? Kind of want to take it, yeah. Mumu's looking. Okay, then we can do this. Can we even fight this? Damn, that actually stuns me still. I didn't think the Q would just still hit me, but... Does she kill here? Okay, not bad. Hello, Digma. Yeah, I'm still doing a lot of damage. Even with Leandre's. And like Lucidity, because I'm playing bot lane, I'm against ADCs. I could be going full tank and still, you know, kill them with the full combo. So that's why I like the Seraphine build better bot lane than mid lane, because mid lane you can be playing against champions that just go mercs, right? Or that build a lot of HP. Okay, then. Pantheon flash. Okay, we have Mendit here. I'm pretty sure we can dive the Kai'Sa. We just need to keep poking like this. I can't TP here. Oh, not anymore. Damn. I got hit by two Amumu Qs? Okay. This is pretty bad. Hi, Samantha. Hello. Dude, that's like the only time Kai'Sa can actually kill us, is if Amumu just engages on us. Which he did. Cosmic Drive Rush, Vladimir, yeah. Interesting. Oh, he went for me. That sucks. Okay, I do have Seraphs though. You have slain an enemy. Wait, what elo is this? Hold on. Is this plot? I don't know, UPDG is not loading for me. Hello, Cameron. Why is OPGG not loading for me? Hello? Lighting the way. Oh my god, that damage. Okay, the shields. Are you guys getting ads? Really? Is this not rank? No, this is solo queue. I'm playing rank. Mm-hmm. Run! Okay, that's a good pick. Not bad. I have to be cautious of Shyvana. She's looking for something here. I don't really have any mana left. I need to reset. Okay, nice. When do you build Seraphs on Lux? Whenever you feel like it. Pretty much. Yeah, I forgot to turn the winter map on. The superior tactic is to never give up. Nice, not bad, not bad. Shyvana's gonna look for a dragon here, I think. Okay, this should be ours. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, so next we want to get Rabba. Yeah, I told you guys the shields are big. Like, look at this. Ooh, I've never been here before. Are they on it? Oh, they are. Nice, not bad. Let's try and push mid if we can. I really want to get a turret here. Oh my god, I got one-shotted, okay. Damn, he's doing a lot of damage. What the hell? How much GP do I have? 342. So, I think once I get Rabba, it should go up to like 450, 500-ish, right? Yeah, I don't know what Vladimir is building, but it's definitely something. The thing about light is, it never really dies. The build is really good. It actually doesn't feel bad on Lux at all. Like at first, I thought Leandre's would just be super bad and you would just do no damage, but spamming actually helps. Like, even if you don't do as much damage as if you were to go Ludens, the fact that your E is on, like, a 3-second cooldown just makes it so it's more, like, you know, it compensates for the fact that you're not doing that much damage. Like, it's more spammy for sure. I think having a Nami also helps with a Mandate. Like, do you see how much I'm spamming? Oh my god. Chat, my Q has a 5-second cooldown. It's not even well, actually, I guess it doesn't matter. Because the points that doesn't, like, lower the cooldown, but 5-second cooldown on Q, 3.75 cooldown on E, and like 471 on W. Like, my W is almost always up. Yeah, it has 100% uptime. Like, almost always. Can we do this? I'm not really doing damage. I do no damage. Yeah, we can't really do it. Maybe I can try and steal. Damn, I got Pantheon ulted. Hello, do I like Xerath? Yeah, I do. He's one of my mains. I don't think I should have greeted. I knew Pantheon had ulti. I should have just left. But I think Silas flashed, didn't he, right? I'm pretty sure he did. Did he? Yeah, I feel like he did. Dude, I can just spam my ulti. 18 second cooldown. And I don't even have ulti hunter. Okay, my E ult is not doing damage though, because I don't have Void Staff. She does have Void Sand and Mercs. I need Void Staff next. Okay, that guy could move. Is this a Ghibli playlist? Yeah, it is. Mm-mm. Oh my god. Yeah, we have to leave. That's fine. Okay, once I get Void Staff, I'm gonna be a lot stronger. I'll be able to kill this Kai'Sa pretty much. Right now I can't, even with the full combo I can't kill her. Because she has double MR items and she also has stopwatch. You're not gonna kill me, my shields are too strong. FTP, we can end here. Yeah, we should look for a dragon here. Lighting the way. Stop going for me! You're not gonna kill me, I'm too tanky. Oh. What the hell? She flashed. I'm not gonna lie, that was a bit trolled by our team. We could have just gotten a free dragon, but instead we decided to go base. Now they have Elder Baron. I mean, I can try, but it's hard with Baron. I can ult every wave though, so that's not too bad. Yeah, I can just ult every wave. I almost have void staff. Alder is almost gone. Yeah, this is the first game of the day. Okay, Shyvana no ulti. Good. Alder is about to run out. I have enough for void staff. I need this. Mumu no flash, not bad. Hags and orcs. They don't have a wave bot lane yet. IQ, thank you for the 9 months. Thank you, appreciate it. Oh, she's one-shotting turrets. Can we push this? I have TP. Elder in 50 seconds. Yeah, we need prio mid. Uh-oh. I got one-shotted. Okay, well. Did we just lose here? Damn, we actually lost.
Why would Shyvana even be at our blue buff? It doesn't make sense.
That's tragic. We actually lost that game. I'm gonna try and ult this wave, but I don't know if I can. Fine. Okay, we can. Okay, it's winnable, hold on. Oh my god, so sad. Can Illaoi even defend that? I mean, they don't have Baron, but... Dude, what is this game? I guess she can defend. What can I get last? I can get like Lich Bane. If you can smile, you can see the light. Me the fuck is the wave. We're like poking pretty hard. I got double flash tongue. Dude, it's gonna be a 1 hour long game. There's no way. Gotta survive Shyvana E. I mean, I'm not dying to Shyvana E. I died to double flash, but they don't have flash now, so I can play the game. Okay, how much haste do I have? 122? My Q has 4.95 second, 3.6 second on my E, 4.5 on my W, and 18 seconds on my ulti. And I still have like 373 movement speed. It's like a bit lower than Nami, but I don't need that much movement speed. I'm playing Lux. And I have a Nami anyways. I kind of want to get Magize, but I can't get Magize. Oh. Well, I guess we lost. I need vision. Dude, what is this game? Push mid lane. I mean, Gathering Storm is kind of smurfing here. I have 120 AP from Gathering Storm. That's a full item. Okay. Can we push? Can we get this? Oh my god, what is this game? Get me out. I don't know if Nami has Gathering. Ooh, I've never been here before. I'm dead. Oh, I got flashed on again. Wait, we win this. End the game, end the game. Oh my god, please. Get me out. Oh my god, what a game. How long was this? That was like 56 minutes or something, right? Jesus. Alright guys, well, that's enough for today. I'm done streaming.